Antonio says, I'm about to start your C++ series since I use Unreal. Very excited and looking forward to become a programmer. Okay. I like the idea that you're starting with C++. What I don't like about what you said is that since I use Unreal, like basic C++ isn't going to help you with something like an Unreal engine or any complex commercial game engine that has so many different layers and abstracts, and like there's too much gap between fundamental beginner programming versus 3D rendering, physics, interfaces with a commercial product like Unity and Unreal. It's gonna take you a lot more than just my C++ tutorials for you to close the gap. I'm hoping it will give you ideas that you really need to be a programmer if you want to learn how to program. You have to learn how to program if you want to build a video game. Once you get that idea and once you get certain basics done, it's probably going to help you Google more things and go down deeper into the rabbit hole. But what I want to say is that just by learning some basics, it's not going to help you with Unreal. It's not enough. It is enough for you to get started learning, but that will take time. So my recommendation is, if you can finish my C++ tutorial series, I use something called the olcPixelGameEngine in that series. It's a very simple, well, it's not very simple, but it's much simpler than Unreal or Unity. Use something like that to build 2D games. And you really need to see with your own eyes the gap between what you want to build versus what you can build. Like, start with the very basics, ones and zeros, your data, your memory, some data structures. Once you start diving into those things, you're going to realize that there's just so much gap. It's like learning how to swim. You just want to learn how to hold your breath. That's probably one of the very first things. You want to learn how to kick. You want to learn how to not be afraid of the water. You start in a very shallow swimming pool. And then you work your way up, right? You don't immediately jump into the deep ocean and go diving. And you don't immediately go deep sea diving. That's just going to get you killed. With video games, the consequences are much less dire. So there's really no consequences other than wasting time. So you really want to get your mind off the commercial game engines.